Minister, the craziest statement that any Minister for Health ever made was what you made in the recent past. That was that you wanted to build more hospitals. At a time when you did, you said you wanted to make more beds available and you said you'd have to build more hospitals. Now, I want to reinforce the issue. Come down to Kerry and we'll show you the hospitals that are completely underutilised. We have excellent people working in excellent hospitals, but they're not being used to their maximum capacity. At present, I'm trying to introduce a new consultant into Kerry who wants to operate a clinic, but he's not being allowed to do so in our university hospital in County Kerry in Tralee. That's ridiculous. When we have an excellent surgeon who wants to do a clinic and perform procedures every week in County Kerry, and he's being not allowed to do so. Like my brother highlighted, Kinnair Community Hospital, one of the finest hospitals in all of Ireland, and completely underutilised. Dingle Community Hospital, instead of using it for beds, which is what it was meant to be used for, what did he do? He put offices into it. How disgraceful, where there should be beds with patients inside them, where elderly people who are from the Dingle Peninsula, they don't want to be in Killarney, they don't want to be in Tralee, they don't want to be in Kinnair. They're Dingle people, they want to stay in their local community and no one can blame them for that. I want to thank very sincerely the Sinn Féin party for bringing this very most important motion before this house this evening and to highlight this matter. But what we must talk about is the underutilisation of our services. And again, it does not make sense that yesterday I had to explain to a person who was in chronic pain that needed a knee operation, and I had to go through the procedure of introducing them to a hospital in Belfast, that they'll go to Belfast, they'll have the operation, and no problem when they'll come down, you will give them the money back. No problem. It won't cost them a penny. Does that make sense to you, Minister, that you'll give them the money to have the procedure done in a hospital above in Belfast and at the same time then you can't do it here in Ireland? It doesn't make sense in the south. It just doesn't make sense. So I'm asking you to please utilise, you have a myriad of managers and people underneath you. For God's sake, will you get them to cop on a small bit and just use their brains that God gave them? They're supposed to be intelligent. They have millions and billions at their disposal and they're making a damn fine mess of it again. And do you want to go down the same road as other ministers and be dubbed as or another person that wasn't able to make any hand of it? We expect better of you, Minister.
Thank
and you have the opportunity,
Thank you, Deputy.
You have the resources, use them properly, please.
Thank you very much.